my mom and that's hard.
I'm gonna
sit
this one out.
Yo, Sonny, what's the golden rule today? Don't flap it! Oh, he's even got his name on it. The game faces today, no messing around.
It's the same rhythm.
Pumped up for the game. It's Empire today. League champions against the league runners up. We don't win titles in courtrooms, guys. We don't win titles at the Birmingham FA or Cough Sunday League. We win them on the pitch. That's what we're about.
Yes, boys, we're back again another Sunday. Let's go.
Yeah, also the bunny ears have been retired. He's going for the old Japanese sumo look now. What's happened to the bunny ears? What's going on? You got the sumo look. It's all about the grey today. All about the grey. Looking great in grey.
There's not 20 man
yet. So the scramble started already.
This time we're going to start lining up. Simple. We're going to go with Danny right back, Patrick and Fortune centre half, Alpha left back. Then we've got the midfield three of John Lepore, John Lepore 10, and then Carlo just in front of them. And then up front, we're going to go with Hamid one side, Brian down the middle, and then Robbie on the other side. That's the starting 11. So if you've got kit and you're in the starting 11, give it to the other lads that are starting, just so we're the starting 11 are ready. Yeah? And then the other lads can take other numbers to wear on the bench.
Just distracting each other, bro.
Bring your
arms up. Young Alpha, take the kit for you. You're older, bro.
Let's go.
There's our hero, man. Big dunks in goal. Got the cow shirt on.
Yeah, can I do a celebration to like folded arm one? So you have to do a fold arm one.
But zoom in on his face.
Fine, man.
Or you can hold your shirt like that or something. Do it now then.
Yeah, you have to do it now though.
You have to do it now.
Yeah, do it now.
There you go.
Casual. Give him the shirt quickly.
Too cash.
Yeah, I'll make it show.
I don't know about you lot, yeah, but I don't feel like we started fucking live today, boys. We've been fucking poor, bro. We've come here today, letdowns last minute, for fucking biggest game of the season. We're quiet, everyone don't look fucking interested in the warm-up. Do you lot want to get turned over by these? Do you want to give them the head start?
Of course not.
Do you want to give them the fucking talking rights already? Well, I suggest them boys, every man, just book your fucking ideas up and get it on now. Switch them flicks that are in your head now and get ready for the fucking game. This ain't going to be an easy game. This ain't going to be a walk in the park. This ain't about character. It's about how much you fucking want it. It's bragging rights. Last year we took it. We don't want to fucking give it back to them this year. You understand what I'm saying? We go out there, we fucking work hard. We work hard. We press them from the front and work as a fucking team. Yeah?
Yep.
We make sure we own and we earn the right to play football on this fucking pitch. Because this is where we play football. You understand? This is where we play football. And when you see one of your mans going in, you go in there and help them together. We work as a team. We press as a team. Shots on sight, we let them go. Yeah? We defend with discipline like every other week that we've been doing. No fucking strikers can handle you two up there, at the back.
No way.
No one can handle that defence, let alone just the two of you, that defence. It's the solidest we've ever been at gang. Yeah? And you look at our fucking bench, you look at players like fucking Liam. I know he's going to be fuming not being starting today or not playing. He's a player that wants to earn a shirt and be a part of it week in, week out. Do you want to keep the shirt while you're in there? Or are you going to hand it back out? Yeah? You want to keep the shirt Let's fucking go in there in the first 10 minutes to put it on them.
Let's go!
Straight in, hey!
Empire with their new gaffer on the sideline today. Come with a new outfield. And we're off. Straight in, slide tackles from the off. Possession retained by Gang. Gang try to turn them early, straight into the keeper's hands. Carl Dunkley, back in between the sticks today. First kick and it slips over. While retained by DeCorey. Empire letting the lads know that they're here today. First tackles. Looking like a foul throw there. Both teams moving cagey. Don't want to make no mistakes. Big header by Fortune. Can we make something out of it? Added on by Brian. Held nicely by Robbie. Lovely football by Ted. John DeCorey spins left and then spins right. Sends the ball out to the left. Can we get a crossing? No. Great challenge. Great challenge. Gang, keeping possession again.
Man on, man on.
Composure by the back line. Lovely switch out wide to H. Nah, it's Danny on the line. Ball goes out. Gang looking very calm at the back. Looking very calm at the back. Kick out by Carl Dunkley. Ball retained by Empire.
Unlucky banner.
Ref pulls it back. Don't know what's happened there. Game's a bit shaky. No side wants to make the mistakes. Very shaky start by both teams. John DeCorey lands on it again. Absolute ox. Sends him backwards. Jag, this guy here could be a threat to be fair. Lovely feet by Jag, the number 7. Skips past the couple, wins himself a corner. Gaffer telling Carlo about them little challenges there. Corner, this is where they're dangerous. Big clean up. Comfy for the centre halves. Another corner for the Empire boys. Can't be giving away too many of these. These guys are dangerous in the box. Lovely ball into the back post. 1-0, no. Ricochets out. One, oh my God, what a great catch by the keeper. Fantastic, not one spillage there. Lovely catch by the keeper. But that was a chance for them boys there. Lovely strike by the captain, Feast. Nearly to put Empire up 1-0. But the keeper said not today, not today. Ball lumped into the area again. Headed into the areas again by Empire. They are dangerous on set pieces. Ted, lovely pass out wide to Robbie. Robbie looks off for Brian. Brian, lovely little touch and turn. Can you hit it, son? Unlucky, unlucky. Not a bad strike. Not a bad strike.
Get in there, Hamid!
Good challenge by H. Game's still a bit hasty. Still a bit hasty. No one wants to make a mistake. Everybody's nervous. Jacko to try and make something happen here for the boys. Empire retaining possession really well. Oh, that's a nice ball into the areas. Cleaned up by Patrick. Like we say, not today. Not today. Shop is closed. Empire enjoying a lot of possession this half. Not getting much out of it though. Only one shot to show for it. Going again. Gang keeping the ball really well. Into the striker's feet. Lovely turn by Brian. Brian moves it across one. Cross by Danny. Oh, Robbie, unlucky, son. Unlucky. Empire come out with force. Lovely sweeping up by Kyle Dunkley. Great starting position. That will do. Empire still enjoying a lot of the possession in the middle of the park.
I want to win this fucking game, man.
Little debate going on off the field there. Oh, what a ball out wide. Can Empire pop inside for this one? I feel like their danger, man, is that Jag, number 7, is looking very good in the game. He's looking very good in this game. Gang, composure again. Gang, composure again. Great header again by the centre halves. Empire enjoying a lot of possession. Keeper a little bit shaky there. Dealt with it. Is there a chance here? Oh. Not on target. Not on target. Yeah. I feel like the safest option there would have been a little header back to the keeper. Gang seem to be under the cosh here. Empire trying to call out for a penalty. Really need to behave for them kind of shouts there. That's clutching. Robbie takes us forward. Ball touched by Ted. Lovely tackle. Ball won back by Empire. Empire keeping possession again really well.
Fano, just shut the fuck up and play the game, bro. You're in right back screaming, bro. Shut up.
Fano again. Fano again. Shot. Great header by Patrick again. Oh, composure by Ted. Spins. Can we look out wide? Lovely pass by John DeCorey. Danny taking the team forward. Keep going, Danny. Danny has a shot, very soft. Very soft. No connection whatsoever. Hasty half still. Hasty half. Both teams keeping lovely possession, to be fair. Nobody wants to make that mistake. And we're going again. Alpha out wide. Cuts inside. Oh, a lovely little 1-2. It's a foul. It's a foul. Big Shades asking for that Cough Jag magic. That Fortune and Hamid link up. Let's see if it can be produced. Fall into the areas. Oh, someone's got to attack it. Gang still on danger here.
Yeah, we'll take that, we'll take that.
Gang still in again.
Yes.
Get the corner. Get the corner. Can we get something from this to start to lift up the half?
Games like this can hang on one mistake.
That's true. One mistake can win this whole game. One goal can win this game. It's very tight. Lovely ball out to the back post.
Back in, back in.
Can we get it back into the mixer? No. Fortune keeps possession well for us. Out to H. Can you beat his man? Takes him down the line. Lovely. Now get it into the box. Not bad. Retain possession. Danny, can you hit this for us? Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad. Just wide. That's not bad. It's not a bad, not a bad hit that. Everyone's talking about that marquee signing, Connor Frankham. Whilst there's a mistake happening. Oh, lovely ball into the area, but nobody to attack it. Nobody to attack it. Josh Galvin. Solid. How is that a foul? I do not know. Let us know in the comments if you think that's a foul. That is definitely not a foul. Great tackle by the Ox. Danny cleans it up again. Little flick forward. John DeCorey. Keeping possession. Midfield maestro. Lovely bit of football there. Hamid turns well, but can't keep the ball in the box. Can't keep it on the pitch. How is that a foul? They're still asking. I think the Empire boys want to get John DeCorey sent off. Perkins, keep your hat on, lad. Stop crying about fouls that ain't fouls. They're begging to get him off the pitch. If you can't handle him, just tell him not to play next week. We'll rest him. Causing mayhem in the middle of the park. Big Ox begging to get him a red card. Poor strike again. Wins the corner though.
This is where the game starts.
Game's starting to open up a little bit now. Game's starting to open up a bit. Empire with a corner. Yeah. Not bad by Ted.
Guys, line, line.
Lovely little clean up by Patrick again. Big hoof up forward for Brian. Can Brian do something for us? Lovely use of the body. Can we get the switch early? Oh, it's took its time. But he's done a lovely little dribble there. Man like Robbie's still going. Uses with Alpha out wide. Alpha. No, my bad. That was Brian with some lovely footwork. I just don't put footwork and lovely with the name Brian. That's why I got him muddled up. But that's some serious play by Brian and the love. Quality.
There's only 15 left.
Quality. Big Ted. Big Ted's on it. Lovely ball by Patrick. Intercepted. Are they actually asking for a foul there? What a turn by Ted. Ted into Brian's feet. Lovely bit of hold-up play. Ganga looking dangerous here. Ball into the area again. And we win a corner. I think I missed that, but I can hear it was unlucky, so it must have been just wide. Game's still very hasty. Nobody wants to make that mistake. Someone's got to take that gamble. Someone's going to have to take the gamble if they want to win this game. DeCorey again, just running through man's like they're not there. I can see why they want to get rid of him. Big Ox is still going. Still got possession. Can we get something out of it? Oh, that's a lovely ball. Just unlucky. Danny makes something happen. Can we get it in the mixer? Lovely ball. Nobody's... Oh, my God, Gang. Oh, that's unlucky. That's some unlucky play there. Gang are starting to wake up now. Looking like they want this. Looking like they want it. Oh, what a ball by Fortune. Lovely take. Oh, that's unlucky. That's unlucky by John DeCorey. Looking like he's going to make something happen here. Some lovely play by John DeCorey. Very unlucky. Big Hughes is down. I think the pace of the game's got too much for him. He's been out for too long. You're right, yeah? It's a bit of a poor kick by a big keeper, that. It looked like it was moving. Oh, somebody get him an ankle. Hey, yo, somebody get him an ankle. Oh, my God. Nah, he's absolutely turned him and nearly broke his knee. We've got to get a replay of that, surely. Surely get us a replay. Empire getting angry about that turn there, like he's tried fouling him or something. Crazy turn by Alpha. Them ones there, them ankle breakers, you know, the kid didn't know where he was. That's mad. I can't get over that. But how we not got a replay for that, I do not know. Brian and H are applying that pressure. The Corey comes for cleanup. Again, Empire asking for a foul. What do yous want? What do yous want? Stop begging the fouls. Absolutely begging them fouls. A man's applying pressure to your defenders. What do yous want? Okay, now. K-Dot loses his shin pad, but still carries on the play. Empire tried to go fast, cheeky. Well done by H by stopping that play. Tried to go on a sharp one. Big header by the defence again. Wow. Gang. Alpha just absolutely causing mayhem on that wing for Jordan Bano. Bano's not even there. He's not even anywhere to be seen. Oh, you got to start hitting these balls properly, boys. These chances are going missing. You need to get one before they get one. Gang. Come on. Looking good, it's looking good. They're telling them, if they hit you, you got to fall over. They're saying if they hit you, you got to fall over. That's mad. Is that what the game's getting taught now, yeah? Gang applying mad pressure again. Lovely tackle. Working as a team. Empire looking lost now. Lost for options. Cheeky. Hey, the man are celebrating that Meg like it was a goal. We've got to see it again, surely. Give us a replay. He said, yo, come here. Hold that. See you later. Hey, these men are moving mad. And it's still 0-0. Gang FC moving mad. Ooh. It's unlucky. Empire came in then for a second. They had their spell. It's looking more like a gang thing now. Hard work. The press from the top by H. Lovely defending. Wins the ball back for the boys. John DeCorey, never in doubt. Take that out and keep it moving. See you later. Man are trying to hold on. They're trying to hold on to John DeCorey, you know. Feasel's absolutely popped DeCorey. Let us know in the comments if you think that's true. Because John DeCorey has absolutely ran the show. You're deluded, you, Ross Perkins. Deluded, kid. Can Alpha produce some magic like he did in the final game last season? Or is he going to put it in the back post for someone to land on? Handbags are here. Handbags are here. Something's about to kick off. But this referee loves to get involved, though. I don't know why. It's mad. In a big game like this, you do need all 11 men, to be fair. Can't be losing a man in these sort of games. Cannot be losing a man. If this lands in the right areas, it could cause a bit of damage. Oh my God, just wide.
He's gone for it again.
Cheeky. He's gone to try it again, hasn't he? Game's moving mad. And that's the half. Fairly even half, I would say. Fairly even half. GXNG FC.
We've got to take chances.
Got to see what the second half brings.
We have to take chances. We've had a couple little ones there. They're not full chances, but half chance. But games like this could be won on a half chance. You get what I'm saying? So make sure when you get that half chance, you take that half chance and you bury it. That keeper's shaky, boys.
Very shaky.
He's not good, bro. He's nervous. I'm telling you now, he's nervous. Let off the shots low and hard. He is not getting down. He's too lanky for it, bro. It's too big to get down. You understand what I'm saying? The middle of the park, boys, we started off very slow. And that's being honest. It's because we're giving their point man all the time in the world. He was getting the ball until he fucking fixed up and went man for man in the middle of the park. That's when it started working. But before that, it looked like the game was going to get deaded. It was going to get deaded. Understand? At the back, boys, we're doing well. Fortune Patrick, doing very well. But what I will say is, I know you're used to playing on better pitches and better players and stuff like that, because you both played at levels, yeah? Take it away and move it, because sometimes that extra little touch, it lets them come in. And once they come in, it builds that pressure, where it comes like that pass that you can go forward to, then we have to lump it, yeah? I mean, if the lump is on and you're doing it into the channels, where we are fucking dealing with them, out wide, do it, by all means, do it. You understand what I'm saying? Get Alpha in the game.
And we're off for the second half. Can this half produce a moment of magic? Gang with a kickoff to get us going. And we're off. Gang, taking possession early on. This game's going to be won by a mistake, I'm telling you. Hopefully it's not one of the keeper's errors, because they've both had a wicked game. Scrappy battle in the middle, won by Carlo. Moved on by H. That was not offside, by the way. That was not offside. Check the comments and let us know if that was an offside goal. Cheaters. That is cheating at its finest. I'm glad we record these games. Ross Perkins, that is poor. Poor. Absolutely cheating. Surely got to give us a replay. Cookie, why is there no replay for that, bro? Blatant onside goal. Wow. Now that you see it, it actually makes you think, yo, these are bad. This game should have been a 2-0.
Get out, dogs!
We keep it going, we keep it going. Carlo, take us forward. Lovely little through ball by to Brian. Keeper, good starting position. Collects it well. Gang applying the pressure this half. They look like they've come out on it second half. It's usually the case every week, to be fair. That's a foul. Toppled him.
Just getting a bit ill-tempered.
Dax into the striker's feet. Lovely bit of hold-up play by Brian Underlove. Danny Milanis, what a beautiful run. That's unlucky. Just looking for that little end product. Lovely run though, son. Keep them coming for this half. Apply that pressure. John DeCorey, what a turn. Lovely little step over. Who's this guy think he is? And they're talking to us like, Feast has ran the midfield. There's only one man running that midfield. Dax.
I'm
intercepted. Ball out wide to Robbie. Bano. Bano. Just commit the foul as you do, son. As you do, son. Because you're not keeping up with the play no more, son. Age is catching up. Alpha, to get us going. Oh, nah. Nah. If that's not a red, then I don't know what is. I don't know what is. Let's see if the referee bottles this and gives a yellow. Let us know in the comments what you think about that challenge. Is that a yellow card or a red card challenge? Is Geva yellow? Referee has Geva yellow. Referee's Geva yellow and a free kick. That is poor decision. Such a poor decision by the referee. Is lunged knee height, both feet off the ground, and been given a yellow. Gaffer's not happy. Referee's bottled it. Absolute bottle job. He's giving him a yellow, and nice try. He's giving a yellow again just to show that he's giving him a yellow. Embarrassing. Even their players know that that's a red card.
That's embarrassing, ref.
Poor refereeing. We need to start getting some refs that can actually handle big games, because he's just bottled it. Absolute bottle job. Free kick. Let's see if Gang can make something from this free kick. Just over the bar, that's over the bar. That's unlucky, Alpha. Oh no, that was H. That was H. That was poor. Poor free kick. Well over the bar.
Who's the assistant?
He's not the manager.
He is. Huh? He is. He's the assistant. No, he ain't. The manager's over there.
Great tackle again. You're not going anywhere. John DeCorey. And you're telling us that your man's running the... Unlucky. Right idea. Can we go again, DeCorey? Unlucky. We'll take the corner. Telling us that your player was running the midfield. He must be having a bobble.
We'll see.
Corner. Could be dangerous. Over the bar.
Dominating this game, man. We just need the goal.
The goal must come, surely. The goal must come, surely. It's a goal kick now for the Empire boys. This game's looking like a strong draw, to be fair. But Gangar on top this half. You have to admit, first half looking like Empire had a lot more of the possession than Gang. But the tables are turned this half. What a tackle. Payback's a bitch. At least we do it correctly, though. At least we do it correctly. You can hear Husey in the back saying 1-1. So they know what time it was. Gaffer looking to make some changes now. Time to make the changes. Big Ellie Iquas coming onto the middle of the park, try to settle things down.
Yeah, come on, fair's fair. I mean, that could have been a red too.
That's what I keep telling you. They're not on it.
I need Alpha higher. Look at this. Oh, what a strike. Didn't see that one coming. Lovely strike. I don't know who hit that, but he's caught that perfectly still. Great save by Kyle Dunkley. Fresh from the sesh. Still works his magic. Ellie, trying to win the seconds. Brought down nicely by Jag. Alpha recovering again. Oh, he's done very well to get back. Oh, he's been sent to the shop. Alpha got a taste of his own medicine. He got sent to the shops. He got sent for a hot dog. Mad. That never happens to Alpha. Someone's gonna have to make a change here to bring in a moment of magic. The game needs something different. That was a chance, you know. That was a chance, you know. We've got a replay here. That was a chance, you know. I need to see this one properly. That's some beautiful hold-up play. I don't know who by that. I think it was Richard Blythe. Yeah, that was some lovely hold-up play. The big man coming back. Lucini, Donzino. First game back after at least 6-7 weeks out. Not a pre-season training session in him. Comes back on the big day. Could he be the difference? Could he provide the magic that the game's looking for? With a name like Lucien Dodzino, we're expecting it, to be fair. On his first touch, looks forward straight away. Positive, that's what we like to see. Lovely cut out by Ellie. Ellie, lovely, lovely, that's unlucky. Win it again. Well done, Ellie. Solid.
He's never gonna get
Lucini
it.
Moving it across one. Back to Ellie. Ellie looks forward. That's what we like to see. Striker's feet. That's unlucky. We'll take the throw in. Corner to the gang.
Fill the box.
Oh, let's throw in for the gang. Big winner by the Empire defence. Fortune! Ooh, that's unlucky. That's very unlucky. Very unlucky. The Corey making a nuisance of himself in the middle again. This game's looking like a draw. It's looking like a draw. And we're on the attack, are we? Last sub about to get used. Coming off, Brian Underlof, the Messiah. Quality game today, kid. Tyler Morgan. On the pitch. Empire could be in here. Nah, they're not. I lied. Fortune's there. Clean up. Clean up season. Just get the guy a sweeping brush between him and Patrick. Nothing can happen. Nobody can do nothing. Nobody can do anything. Them two between on best centre halves. Robbie. Robbie seems to turn up every year when it comes to this game, but wants to sleep for the rest of the season. But that's what matters, turning up in them big games. Can we get a shot on goal? Lucina Donzo. Penalty, surely. He's not gave it. Is this ref okay? I don't think this ref likes us, to be honest. Alpha, unlucky.
Get under, get under.
Oh, I don't know what Cadby had saw then. Oh, there's your Feast versus Ox battle again. One winner. Ox, again. You know what I mean? I'm getting bored of saying it. Poor ball to end it, but he's won his battle. Robbie coming off the field for Shades. Big Shades. Well done, Robbie. Big shift out there. Quality shift. Oh, there's their golden boy, Jordan Bano. 3-1, remember? Don't bottle it now. Yeah, boy. Solid work. Solid work by Patrick. Ellie takes control of the game. To Alpha. Alpha to Shades. I don't know what the ref's watching. Some good strength there. Ball still in. Ball still in. Gang attacking.
Oh, turn by Tyler. What are you doing? Gets the foul. Solid hold up play. That's good enough for us. We'll take that. Yeah, we do need a number 10. If we want to play this system, we do need a bad boy number 10. But at the minute, we'll stick with the role that we've got because it's working. We've still got the ball. John the Court. Oh. Ref, we'll take the free kick, to be honest with you.
We ain't got a man that's like in the 10 role.
The game's got a bit quiet again. There's chances coming, though. We can see him coming. Gang is still trying to apply that pressure. Oh, little miss hit there. Could they be in? Cabby's in. Oh, get the hell off me. Get off me. Listen, we need to give him a pure gym code because that's awful. How are you getting pushed off the ball like that? That's crazy. John DeCorey, again. Do you want to hear that again or what? John DeCorey, again. Husey, taxi for you. John DeCorey, again. You understand? Ball out wide by Lucini Donzo. Hamid on the ball. Hamid on the ball again. Can we get the ball into the area? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's unlucky. Go on then. Donzo. Oh, my God. Donzo skips one, skips two. Donzo, Donzo! Lucini. Lucini Donzo, 86th minute. That's what it means. That's what it's about. Passion. That's what I'm talking about. That's what we're on. Gang FC, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Oi. Hey, that's some finish, that. That's what we're talking about. Wow. What a finish. Skips one, skips two. Hot dogs for every man. Skating for a couple, man. Left him for dead. Lucini Dodzinho. It's only right, my bro. It's only right. You deserve that, my bro. Six minutes left of the game. Can the gang hold it out? Can the gang hold it out? Big boot into the areas by Empire. Big winner. Solid. John DeCorey wins the battle. Again. John DeCorey wins the battle again. There we go, keeper. Let's take that and chill. Looking like a 3 points for the gang. We'll pick up where we left off last season with a W. But some game this has been, by the way. End to end. Battle of the midfields. One goal did win it by the looks of things. Oh, they're in. Great save. Great save. What's the ref give here? Free kick to us. Can we see this out and take the 3 points home? Someone get a deck chair for Kyle. Cigar's been in the whole game. It's been chilling. I think Empire probably had 2 shots on target, if that, in 90 minutes. Sweep up. Sweep up by Fortune. Tyler trying to cause something. Well done, Tyler. Ball in. Shady. What a ball. Go on in, Tyler. That's unlucky. That's unlucky. There can't be long left in this game now. Can't be long left in this game now.
Two left.
If ever the word park the bus is needed, it's now. Just, oh. Oh my God, we're giving a corner right in the last minute. Head of that ball out, boys. You can't be letting it bounce. That's schoolboy errors. Schoolboy errors, man. Come on, boys. We can't be putting that pressure to ourselves. Come on. One win, one drop. You know how it works, boys. You both know how to play ball. Strike! Oh my God, that's unlucky. Just over the bar. Surely that's time. Afghan collected the 3 points. It's looking likely. It's looking that way. It's a great strike by Jag. Very unlucky. Gaffer's waving his hands. He's waiting for that whistle. Just blow your whistle, ref. Just blow that whistle. And that's game. 3 points to the gang. We move on. Unbeaten run continues.
I'm going to name out the brother, 15 seconds left.
Oh, my God. No. Yeah! Bro,
what are you doing up here? No, but that happens again. Fucking
going for the goal. Bring it in. Bring it in.
Yeah! That is a fucking battle. That was fucking war. That was 0-0 to the last, what, 7-8 minutes, bro. There was fucking work all over the pitch, from the back to front. The fucking hard work was there, boys. We grafted together, we grinded together against the best team in the fucking Midlands, but we're going to change it as we go forward, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because we're the fucking best team in the fucking Midlands. Right, boys. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Oh, fucking donkey, bro. Yeah. Dunkley, fucking class. Yes, Robbie, yeah. Turned up today.
Why?
Hamid, turned up.
Why?
Every fucking man turned up. You understand what I'm saying? But then, man like Lucy,
one of the match, one of the match, one of the match.
Easy, easy.